silent like a snake would, crawling between what I had misunderstood as being lustless. As being